My name is Nicole Ng. I'm a junior science and biology teacher at John Knox. I wanted to become a science teacher because I love kids. I really like getting people excited about something that I passionately enjoy. But also that science is, it's changing, it's not a finite thing. And so there's always new things to learn and discover, even from year to year or what I learned in high school. Things are dramatically different just because the world is learning so many different things. We have fantastic science labs. We have a lab for biology, chemistry, and physics. So in a typical year, students would be able to view all of these different labs and what they have to offer. There are lots of open spaces to do experiments, to do learning activities, to even break students off into big groups and stuff. So to connect biology with physics, we learned about how the human eye perceives light as rays as well. And so to connect those two, they did a dissection on a sheep's eye. They got to see all the internal and external structures of the eye. In chemistry, they're learning about how the periodic table was constructed. They're analyzing different patterns and trends that we can see on the periodic table. And they're going to explain what you see on the periodic table and how to make sense of all those words, symbols, and numbers. And then finally, we're going to close with certain types of chemical reactions. We have a resident snake in our classroom. She is not directly involved in the curriculum. We use it as an opportunity to engage students. Most of them haven't touched or interacted with reptiles before, and so it's a great opportunity to push students out of their comfort zones. And so when they're tasked to help me give her clean water, or some of them, if they're brave enough, to help me feed her, I think it's a great experience that they may not get elsewhere. The best part of our biology lab is that it exits straight out onto our rooftop space.
When it's finished, our rooftop space will have an outdoor biology space to study living organisms, telescopes for studying astronomy, rooftop planters, an outdoor student seating and gathering area, and an outdoor sports court surrounded by a high fence. This means that learning, socialization, and sports can happen all at the same time.
We have two beehives at John Knox. They are part of a program to inspire creation care amongst our students to provide an interesting perspective on organisms that we're not always comfortable with dealing with. We would love to run a beekeeping club here once our rooftop is finished. I would love to see students getting involved in taking care of the beehives, which is cleaning off any wax that overgrows on the frames, seeing how heavy the hives are to make sure that they're an appropriate weight and they're producing enough, just monitoring them for overall health. I really hope that in addition to learning the content, that they take away the culture of inquiry, or like the desire to learn more rather than remembering the tiny little bits and pieces of information that I feed them. I really want them to celebrate excitement and exploration, and to really know that science is way beyond the scope of what we're able to cover in any of the science courses, and there's so much more to discover if you follow the paths of these scientists.